Listen to powerful messages. Music chant prayer declaration here on Christian Empowerment Network.
Swallow your pride. Tonight, go
wherever you are.
Catherine Kuhlman died a long time ago.
The hand of God. The hand of God is here.
Majesty, the one I serve, I pray over
you are saturated by God. He will be the one to operate your mind.
but that's actually how God speaks to a lot of people. You know, you may be waiting for somebody.
You lift your hands wherever you are. Listen, listen. Don't miss the moment by capturing the moment. If you would you drop your phones and lift your hands? For we have not come to a mount that can be touched. We have come to Zion, the city of the living God. We have come to innumerable company of angels. We have come to the blood of sprinkling that speaks better things than the blood of Abel. We have come to Jesus, the mediator of the new covenant. We have come to the church of the firstborn. We have come to the spirit of just men made perfect. Now will you lift up holy hands wherever you are? And in your own words, bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Paul gave us a prescription. He said, I will sing in tongues, and then I will sing in understanding. Can you burst out into singing in the Holy Ghost? Yes. That's the right way of worshiping. Lifting up holy hands without wrath. Close your eyes and burst into singing in tongues. Jesus said, God is spirit. Those who must worship, we worship in spirit and in truth. The language of God is spirit. His vocabulary is truth. Open your mouth and bless it. Oh, come, let us adore. Christ the Lord, I said, oh, come, let us adore Him. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Oh, to pray. Lift your hands and tell it, worthy is your Jesus. You deserve to pray. Worthy is your name. Say, worthy is your name.
Worthy.
worship you, then I will not be silent. I will always worship you as long. No sacrifice without your blood. All these you did for me. No me without you. No throne without a cross. There's no sacrifice without your blood. All these you did for me. There's no sacrifice without your blood. All these you did for no me without you. No blood without a breath. There's no sacrifice without your blood. All these you did for me. No me without you. Without you, no throne without a cross. sacrifice. Only you need for me. Know me without you. Lift your hands, no fun without the cross.
Everybody say yeah.
rest 30 seconds and surrender yourself to it. This is why we came. Yeah. I surrender it up. Yeah. I turn it up. Somebody drop that weakness. Drop that pain. Yeah. I surrender it all. This is the every. Your holy brother living in me. Look at Jesus and tell him. You are my daily bread. You are my daily bread. Your very word spoken to me. Lift your hands and tell him. And I. That's not me without you. I'm lost without you. Life is meaningless without you. I am useless without you. And without you, know me without you, Jesus. I'm aimless without you, Jesus. I'm lost without you, meaningless without you, careless without you, useless without you, aimless without you. You. I'll be nothing without you. Oh, you are my all in all. You, if you I leave, I move. And I'm not my freedom.
Only you.
Tonight, my assignment is simple: to bring men back to the place of intimacy. A generation rose to understand and perfect the looking at God's hand and not his face. But prophetically, David said in Psalm 24 verse 6, this is Jacob, the generation of those who seek his face, not his hands. God is not a supermarket. He wants a love affair. You love God and use things. You don't use God and love things. A generation must come back to the place of love, where all that matters is Jesus. Somebody place your hand on your chest. Lift your hands. Your presence is to me. Your presence. Would you lift your hands? Close your eyes. Be silent. I trust the Lord for a baptism of love. In the next 60 seconds, I just see this baptism of love all over this place. Baptism of love. Close your eyes. Somebody receive his love. Receive his love. Into my heart. Come into my heart. Lord Jesus. Come in today. Come in to stay. Come into my heart. Holy Ghost, all over this place, would you baptize people with your love? right now by the power of the Holy Ghost. Kelano perodi astatelia gabarana. Menosila marodi komena talatalayana. Let it flow, let it flow. Let the hand of the Lord come upon you. Passion for his presence. Passion for his flesh. Right now, right now. 1, 2, 3. Holy Ghost, move, move. Touch, baptize. Touch, touch. Baptize with love. Liquid fire of love. Lift my God. Your spiritual life is changing. Your spiritual life is changing. You came in as Simon. You are going back as Peter. You came in as Jacob. You are going back as Israel. Yes, right now. Right now, Holy Ghost. A generation of rise. And then, my God, Rabba-ba-da-ba-la, when the glory comes, there are no words to say. Oh, Kanda-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra-ba-ra-da-ta-ra- of this generation. Where are the Esthers? Where are the Daniels? Where are the Davids? Where, my God? Stop asking, where is the God of Elijah? A generation is asking, where are the Elijahs of God? Oh, you provide the fire. You provide the spirit. I will open up inside. Fill me up, Lord. Fill me up, Lord. Fill me up. Fill me up, Lord. Fill me up, Lord. Fill me up, Lord. Fill me up, fill me up, fill I am the floor, I wanna run up, halabalata, I wanna run over, fill me up, fill I am, I wanna run up. Let your living waters flood of me. Let your Holy Spirit overshadow me. As it was in the beginning, so let it be now. Yeah! I am the city of God. I am. You can't be somewhere place. I am the city of God. I bring heaven, heaven here. Somebody say, you can't be somewhere place.
I am the city of God.
I bring heaven. I shout. There's a river inside of me that is able to drown the water. I am the city of God.
I
bring heaven. There's a river inside of me that is able to drown the
water.
I am the city of God.
I
bring heaven. I am. And all my belly shall flow. As the river flows, it begins to bring us in heaven to love. Like in the river, oh, let it flow, I need it. Say, as the river flows, it begins to bring us in heaven to life. So Sing this song over Ghana. Oh, see. Alleluia. To God most high. The coming election.
I thought. Thank you.
get to misbehave. The number of my stars and the number of my victories. That's why in my place I never be the same as yours. The number of my stars and the number of my victories. That's why in my place I never be the same as yours. Let's go. 1, 2, everybody. Yeah.
I will not let them know.
You will not let them know.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. Seconds is for you to release crazy praise. If you feel like shouting, if you feel like dancing, if you feel like running, if you feel like that, somebody run up.
Amen.
Amen.
All right, what is that, Rick? Thank you. Still remember that we're streaming on all Potter City platforms.
Listen to powerful messages, music, chant, prayer, declaration here on Christian Empowerment Network.
Swallow your pride. Tonight, go.
Captain Pullman died a long time ago.
The hand of God! The hand of God is here!
Come, come, Holy Ghost, come! We say, Holy Ghost, come!
Lord and His Majesty, the one I serve, I pray over...
You are saturated by God. He will be the one to operate your mind.
but that's actually how God speaks to a lot of people. You know, you may be waiting for somebody.